Look at this. Okay, listen to me. More sick. He's tapping the fuck out of it. The thing that I was gonna show you yesterday when you were being real mean to me, Georgia fucking snapped me. And it said, you saw my picture in your wallet? And I sent a picture of it, and I was like, you know it. And he's like, this is why I can always count on you. He's like, love you, buddy. And I was like, love you too. And he has a picture of Juno, and you can see my hand in it. And he's like, I know you're married. He's like, does she know about us? And I was like, yeah, I told her. And then he was like, better question, does the dog know about us? And I was like, no, I haven't broken to her yet. That's what I was telling you, is like, that's why I need that in my wallet, because he does that shit all the time. Because he gave it to like three people and everybody threw it away. Hey, Pa! I was about to get so pissed. He would have killed me. Sniper! Is that good? God damn it. We went here, there were me, Cameron, and Jaden, 1-1.
Yeah.
It was me versus like the last five, I think, and I destroyed everybody with the shotgun. could really use my sidekick right now. Yeah, so I'm gonna use one just to get this 10 health.
Thank you, I like to watch you. Got that chair so fucking up on that.
Probably didn't like watching right there, that was ugly.
What?
I said you probably didn't like watching that right there,
yeah,
that was
see
ugly.
The side screen. Like I saw where you were and got shot.
It was terrible. I could not hit. He wasn't even moving. Shut up.
She's literally laying on the couch and barking and vibrating the whole couch.
I tried to warn this guy, like, going out and took her out. And this guy was, like, having a hard time getting his windows and shit unthawed. And he was just struggling. He's in uniform. And I was like, hey, bro.
Over there?
Yeah.
Like, right over there?
Yeah, what?
Because he was doing it when I left.
Yeah.
Like right after I left.
It was a little bit later, so like he must have been struggling for a while.
Yeah.
But I was like, hey bro, you know Post is closed down, right? And he was like, well, they haven't told us anything yet. And I was like, alright, I was just trying to let you know before you went in there. And like 20 minutes later, he came back and fucking, he's like, well, I drove all the way there and they fucking told me to go home. And I was like,
wait, how'd you see him again?
I took her out again because she went out and didn't go. And then took her out again. And that's the time she went for me. And he pulled in and he was like, yeah, man, I drove there and they fucking told me to go back home. And I was like, oh. Well, that's what you get, dumbass, for not fucking... not texting your leadership and asking. Needless to say, I didn't feel bad about him. or bad about it? Bad for him?
No, I don't know.
I need this fucking ammo. Yeah, I had to go get his ammo. But he had a med kit, so. What's up?
You can do it.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, 8 alive.
There's only 4 alive now.
Oh shit, mine was late. What you got? Scar or anything?
I got gold scar and a purple sniper.
Nice, nice, nice.
150 health.
Which is also very nice.
Keep building. Please build higher. Sam.
What?
Hi, Sam.
Hey, say hi.
Hi, Haley.
You say hi. Keep building higher. Please keep building higher. I will shoot that
I'm
shit
gonna
down.
I'm going to be watching a video.
Alright. He sees you. Damn it. Mmm.
I didn't see it.
Oh, awesome.